24 hours. Harry has received a serious threat to his family home. He has reported this to the police, who are now looking into the matter. The safety of his family and those around him is obviously Harry's number one priority. He'll continue to prepare for this weekend's feature as normal, and I will not be commenting on any further detail at this time. This is news from us from Cheshire Police this afternoon. They contacted us here at Sky Sports News. The news is that Harry Maguire this afternoon has received a bomb threat to his home. Really disturbing news has been taken seriously.
छूटे